Hello everyone, and welcome to another video where we introduce a classic car and take it for a test drive around the Nürburgring for 10 laps. GPA's here, and on this video, we're going to lead you on this journey back in time, where chrome was king and the open road beckoned with style and speed. Today we unravel the timeless tale of the 1958 Chevrolet Corvette, an icon that captured the essence of an era. Step inside and you'll be transported to a cockpit of luxury. The attention to detail is evident in every stitch, every knob, creating an ambience of refined comfort. The driver's seat, perfectly positioned, offering a sense of command over the road ahead. In 1958, the automotive world witnessed the epitome of elegance and performance with the Chevrolet Corvette. Sporting a striking quad headlight front end and sculpted side coves, the 58 Vette was a design marvel, blending sophistication with a touch of rebellion. Beneath the hood lies the heartbeat of this classic beauty. The 58 Corvette came equipped with a V8 engine that roared with a symphony of power, delivering an exhilarating driving experience. It wasn't just a car, it was a statement, a symbol of American ingenuity and automotive prowess. As we marvel at this automotive masterpiece, let's take a moment to reflect on the year 1958, a time of rock and roll, tail fins, and an optimistic spirit. The 58 Corvette embodied the spirit of the era, cruising through a landscape of change and possibility. Now join me as we take the C1 Corvette with a small block 283 with 301 horsepower on a 10-lap joyride around the famed Nürburgring. Enjoy the sights and the sounds, and hit the like button or subscribe if you enjoy this type of video. GPA's out.
Yeah.